Okay, review of Lightyear here. I just finished this movie here. Here, I'm probably giving this a 7 out of 10 here because I just did not like it that much here. And people have been saying that this is like Andy's first, like, most favorite movie here because they got the Buzz Lightyear toy here and stuff. And I did actually kind of like the voice actor that did Buzz, but the twist ending was shocked to me. I'm like, are you kidding me? They do a future rest. Okay, I'll straighten away here. I mean, spoiler warning. If you don't want to see the ending, you can skip ahead for, like 50 minutes or something here. About the ending here. Basically, yeah. The ending of the film is that, who is basically, the reveal of who, is behind the Zerg, bot is actually a 50 years from now Buzz that is old, that is really old and everything here, and also a 50 years from now, Socks bot also that is basically destroyed, have his head destroyed off here, basically. So yeah, subscribe to Ground Baby and subscribe to MA Kittens Girl Game 2. So yeah, peace.